It's 7:30 in the morning now. We're leaving to Haridwar.
இதுல ரைட் ஸ்ட்ரைட்ரா அடுத்தது ரைட் அடுத்தது ரைட் We are roaming around inside the streets of Delhi itself. Not the streets, actually the highways of Delhi. One big mistake that we had made is we did not attach any phone to maps. We have connected our phone maps to our Bluetooth headsets. Finally, we have found the route to Haridwar. Now it's on the highway. We are taking this huge flyover. We have traveled only 25 kilometers in the last 1 hour and we are out of Delhi city now. We have crossed around 80 kilometers now and it is a two-way lane, 160 kilometers to Haridwar. எங்கும் பனிமலை போலிகிறது. We forgot to do one important thing. To eat. None of us had breakfast. I had a coffee in the morning. I'm not sure about the others. And we literally even forgot that we didn't eat anything. Now that we can realize that we need some energy levels to be boosted up. We need to stop somewhere to eat food. And it's almost 11 o'clock. And look at the fog ahead. One hell of a straight road all the way along the banks of the river. It has been close to 50 kilometers right now that we have come on this road and we are all the time along the banks of the river. There's thick fog, at the same time it's drizzling also, the roads are wet, but it's still visible. At some points these roads are dangerous because there are crossroads. Vehicles from all four sides come in. So there are no signals, so they just come in and then they just want to cross just like that. So you have to be a bit careful at that particular point. Apart from that, this road is so beautiful. We are around 15 kilometers from Haridwar now, but there's a small change in plans. We are not stopping in Haridwar, we are continuing another 25 to 30 kilometers all the way to Rishikesh. The time is 2 o'clock in the afternoon now. And the final plan will be to settle down in Mussoorie for tonight. We have reached Rishikesh now and we have a new plan, that is we are going to look at options for river rafting. Not sure if it will work out. It's anyway, it's drizzling and it's lunch time too and everyone is hungry also. Plan for river rafting stands cancelled right now. The reason is it's going to take at least 3 hours to complete that. From here they would take us for another 10 kilometer ride and from there it's going to take 15 kilometer of rafting. So So it is going to take at least 30 to 40 minutes. So overall the time required for that is around 3 hours. And the time is already 4 o'clock and we haven't had a lunch also. And we may not be able to reach Mussoorie by night. It's 5 o'clock in the evening now. We have finished our lunch just now. And we are heading towards Mussoorie. Mussoorie is around 70 kilometers from here, from Rishikesh. So from here it's all forest, hills, narrow roads, etc, etc. So the ride is going to be fun from now. Speaking, Royal Enfield is the king of hills. You know, you can definitely see the difference when you are riding on plains and when you come onto the hill. It's got so much control over the hill. And the biggest problem with the Royal Enfield is usually the bump pain. But that has not happened on a hill. Not as much as it happens on the plains. Not that this is the best bike for the hills. There are better bikes also. There are so many other bikes. But still, this is the one of the best on the market. It does the job effectively, safely, and also economically. We are just at Dehradun. So all this while, there was a lot of road constructions going on. There was heavy traffic all the way through, and it was quite tough coming through all the traffic. And of course, road constructions also. Hello? Vijay, where are you? Where are you? India? Amanda, only planes are not there. I am hills. I am going to there are even working me planes are working there. I was totally mistaken that it would be a full hills and a forest like. But what else would you expect when you are traveling towards Dehradun, which is the capital of the state? There's heavy traffic and all our time is just going off in traffic here. Whatever is said and done, but we have touched two states and two capitals, from Delhi to Dehradun. Real hills has come. So this is amazing. It's quite dark here. We are around 15 kilometers away from Mussoorie, but the place where we are staying is another 15 kilometers far away from it. So roughly we have around 30 kilometers and probably 1 hour to reach. It's actually really, really dark out here. If there are no vehicles coming on the opposite side, even that little bit of light what we get will not be there, and it'll be really dark. Hope there were some reflectors on the road, but that's also not there. What you see ahead is the beautiful view of Mussoorie. We are coming close to it. The city is well lit up at night. Looks beautiful. Welcome to Mussoorie! We have reached Mussoorie. We are heading towards the place where we stay, that is near Kemti Falls. Roughly around 14-15 kilometers from here. That would take another 30-40 minutes. Hey sir, it's actually freezing out here. We just stopped for 1 minute, and then 1 minute was enough for me to get frozen. In fact, we have got all thermal wear, everything is there. In spite of that, we are shivering. Good, yeah. Kempty Fall, Angela, 13 kilometer. Kirana.
Finally, we have reached Mussoorie. It has been a very different ride, not a difficult ride. It has been a very different ride, and the best part was always saved for the last. That is about the hills before the Mussoorie. That was amazing, and the climate. As soon as we reached the top of Mussoorie, it was too cold. We could not withstand the cold there, so we had to immediately try to come reach the place somehow, and then try to settle down. Just now we had food and we're all settled down. Right now the temperature in Mussoorie is around 4 degrees, and tomorrow we are traveling to Auli, where the temperature is around -3 degrees. Keep watching, and the best is yet to come.